Hi, I'm George Herbert with Epiphan Video, and today I'm going to walk you through a quick demo of Epiphan Pearl. With this all-in-one system for recording, streaming, and switching, you can set up and do a live production in less than 5 minutes. Today, we're going to show you how. In a typical video production setup, you'll likely see quite a bit of AV gear. A recorder, a streaming box, a switcher, a bunch of splitters, maybe a scaler, and the list goes on. Now, you can do all of this and a whole lot more with Epiphan Pearl, and you can get it all set up in 5 minutes or less. Before I show you Pearl in action, let's take a look at the three Pearl models. While they look quite different, they all share the same firmware and functionality, so you don't have to worry about missing out on any features if you buy one system versus the other. Our original Pearl is ideal when portability is key. It comes with a hard shell carrying case, and because of its small size, can be set up just about anywhere. The rack mount models, as the name suggests, are designed to be installed in a rack, and the Pearl rack mount twin is essentially two independent Pearl systems in one for high density rack installations. Earlier, I promised you I'd show you how to get it set up for live streaming in under 5 minutes. Let's go to the demo. Here, we're setting up our mock live event. We're going to connect 4 HD sources and do a live stream to YouTube. We'll walk through setting up a few custom layouts and do live switching between them for a really polished production. If we look at the back of Pearl, we can see there are 6 inputs, 2 HDMI, 2 SDI, and 2 VGA. We're going to connect 2 of Epiphan's Lumio 12X PTZ cameras to the SDI ports, a GoPro camera into one of the HDMI ports, and our presenter's laptop into the other HDMI port. We've got our audio coming in through the audio mixer to the TRS audio ports, so everything is connected. Right away, on Pearl's touchscreen, we can see the automatic channels with 2 of our connected sources. If we were using embedded audio, and this is all we wanted to stream and record, we could start right away. But there's so much more we can do with Pearl. So let's jump over to Pearl's web UI. From here, we can monitor our sources, do live switching, or configure Pearl any way we like. Let's get started setting up a channel for streaming and making some custom layouts. On Pearl, a channel is the final video product that you will want to stream or record. The channel setup includes the details about the frame size, bitrate, video and audio codecs, streaming settings, recording settings, and the layouts you will use to show your sources. A layout can simply be one of your connected sources, or it can be a combination of sources. It can include background images, transparent PNGs, and text overlays. Let's get right into making layouts for our channel. In the layout editor, we can crop, resize, and position our sources. Add text and images to create virtually any imaginable layout. So we've got our layout set up. Now we'll configure our channel for streaming, which only takes a minute. We're streaming to YouTube, but Pearl supports all kinds of popular CDNs. Or you can stream your channels locally to web browsers and set-top boxes. You can have up to 4 different channels streaming at the same time. Once we have our live event set up on YouTube, it's just a matter of copying and pasting the encoding settings into Pearl. Our mock event is now live. Our operator is doing switching on Pearl's touchscreen, and the YouTube stream is running perfectly. And of course, we're also recording all of our HD footage to Pearl's hard drive. From there, you don't ever need to manually move your files. With automatic file upload, your footage can be uploaded to an FTP server or copied to an external USB drive without lifting a finger. One of the newer features on Pearl is the ability to share your sources or channels locally using the video output ports. You can send out your footage to a display at the front of the house, to another room, into a conferencing system, or even to a larger display for confidence monitoring. To learn about all the ways you can get the most out of your live production, visit epiphan.com.